Here we go. Elfie, now we're friends. I've decided to make you my new project. You really don't have to do that. I know that's what makes me so nice. Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, let's face it, who isn't less fortunate than I? My tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead. And yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper place when you talk to boys. Little ways to flirt and flounce. Woo! I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair, and your derriere is popular. I'll help you popular. You'll hang with the right cohort to be good at sports. Now it's like you've got to know. So let's start, cause you got an awfully way to go. Yeah, yeah. Don't be offended, my freak. Think of it as personal dialysis. Now that I've chosen to become a pal, a sister, a miser, nobody wiser. But it when it comes to popular, I know about possums and when an assist from me to be who you will really be. Instead of dreary, you were, well, are. There's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. La la la. We're gonna make you popular! Depressing creatures do the features, stuff and rhyme them beetle beetles. I'm reading chat and seeing that, and I should go back to reading the screen. Said communicators, dictators, do they have brains or knowledge? Don't make me laugh! Popular, please! About popular cheese, not aptitude, it's the way you're nude, so it's very shrewd to be very, very popular like me.
Why, Miss Elephant, look at you, you're beautiful.
I have to go.
Oh, you went all the way down? I thought this was at the bottom of the sea.
I got it for you, baby.
And though you protest your disinterest, I know clandestinely, what the fuck? You're gonna grin and bear it, bitch. Your newfound bad luck. Your newfound popularity